A lot of people have been asking us
to react to this Hamilton White House performance.
Dude, honestly, if I had to rank all the voices in Hamilton, it would be the girl who plays Angelica,
yes.
Skylar. She's got the best voice. And then it would be this guy, the guy who plays George Washington.
Yes.
He could release a full gospel album, and I would get it. Like, gospel album where he's singing as George Washington.
That'd be weirdly...
I own slaves, but I'm Baptist.
It's super weird that he still plays that...
From this point on, he's always George Washington.
That's really weird, man.
Anyway, one last time, people are begging us to watch this at the White House. They said it's like Obama's departure, but I don't really care about Obama that much.
Hey, we're Trump supporters.
We're not Trump supporters.
I'm joking.
I don't like any president. I don't have any attachment.
What about George Washington?
Huh?
What about Abraham Lincoln? George Washington?
He is George Washington.
What about real George Washington?
I own slaves and my teeth are wood. No.
No, you're busy. What do you need, sir? Sir?
He got the jeans on at the White House, dude.
I'm stepping down. I'm not running for president. Sorry, what? One last time. One last time. Let's take a break tonight, and then we'll teach him how...
He's got such a controlled voice. Like, I love it.
One last time. The people will hear from me. One last time.
It's like at church, man. I love this part.
I want to sit under my own vine and fig tree, a moment alone in the shade.
The instrumentation, dude. I love it.
45 years of my life dedicated to its service with an upright zeal. The faults of incompetent abilities will be consigned to an expectation that retreat. In which I promised myself to realize the sweet enjoyment of partaking.
Drone strikes. You can jam to some drone strikes, man.
Some rhythmic drone strikes. One last time. Yeah, I'm kind of put off of how bored everybody looks.
They look so bored. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Was even better than the recording.
Yes,
dude, that was really good. Like
that, yeah,
that was a
vocally
solid performance. That was better than the recording.
It was that recording. It almost felt like everybody was a little uncomfortable. But this performance here was like really good.
That was greatness.
It's greatness. It got to that soft point, like when he hit the soft vocals and everything. It was just like, oh yeah.
When he's, like, reading the farewell address, and, like, George is, like, harmonizing, like, along with the,
oh, yeah,
the farewell address, that was, like, perfection, dude.
Oh, yeah.
He's got to be George Washington from now on in anything he's in.
Everything.
If he's
including
in a movie.
His gospel album. Just really weird. Just
Virginia! Slave plantations and Jesus!
I don't know how that's gonna work. You throw some slave plantations and this.
I have a $500 million net worth!
Thank you, Lord! For these slaves!
People who are new to us are not gonna understand our antics.
They're gonna,
but I don't care. This
they gotta get used to it.
Anyway. Yeah, this was fire.
This was fire.
I might have to download this and just listen to this more than the soundtrack version.
That's it. Slavery.